Hello, everybody. My name is Anthony Morigerato, and welcome to Technique Tuesday. It is finally here, week number 8. We've made it all the way through the technique routine. This is the last part. Is 4 more sets of 8 to go to the end, and we're finished, and then our contest is going to commence. Now, basically, if you haven't been watching, we've been doing one part of this technique routine as it, eventually when you know it all, it's a great warm-up to just get your feet warmed up. It works out all your steps to really get you ready for class. All right, so this is the last one, and it's all shuffles in this part. All right, so here we go. Part 8, the final part. Rolling shuffles, starting going to the front. I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From there, I go to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From there, 2 to the front, 2 to the side, 2 to the back, 1 front, 1 back. 2 to the back, 2 to the side, 2 to the front, 1 back, 1 front. And I do this twice in a row, this progression. Now at the end of it, I'm going to end on the ball of my foot, and I'm going to balance for 16 counts. Now, what makes this so hard being the last part is that you have to execute perfectly 64 shuffles. Now, you could go from part 1 through 7 perfectly and then miss one tiny shuffle and it doesn't count at all. And also, when you're balancing, if you fall over at the very end, that doesn't count as well. So this actually winds up, while it's pretty simple, this one, just rolling shuffles, this winds up being the one where you're the most physically tired and the hardest one to technically and physically execute. So let's go. This is how it goes. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. And that is the end of the technique routine. All right, so here we go. We are going to do parts 1 through 8. If you miss any of them, go back to our YouTube page and look back at the playlist, the Technique Tuesday playlist, and start going back and going over. It's not too late. Now, here comes the contest now. Whoever can post themselves doing it with the music, to It Was Always You by Maroon 5, can go parts 1 through 8 with the balance at the end and do it perfectly, missing 0 sounds, gets a spectacular prize. Now, once that goes up and the person is deemed the winner, the prize will be announced. All right, so it's a very cool, very special prize. So hopefully everybody really has been practicing and is ready to post their perfect progress on the Operation Tap page. Here we go. Let's try it from the top. Parts 1 through 8. I'm going to take you all through it, keeping time for that first 4 sets of 8. Good luck, everybody. Here we go.
Woke up sweating from a dream with a different kind of feeling.
All right, we're keeping time.
All day long, my heart is beating, searching for the meaning. Start now.
It is parts 1 through 8. Who is going to be the champion? Post your progress to the Operation Tap Facebook page, and hopefully we'll have a champion soon. Thank you.